Hello, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create one amazing circle animation that is totally customizable, okay, and how we can use it in our app. So let me show you how we can do this. So let's click on the standard project, and my project name is progress bar. Okay, now that's my screen. Okay, so I'm going to use here one layout. Okay, so I'm going to use here one vertical arrangement and make this like fill parent, and height is also fill parent like this. And I'm going to use here one again the horizontal arrangement, or say vertical arrangement again, and vertical arrangement should be on a center like this. Done. I'm going to use here one button like this and just say here star or something like this. Okay, this is simple button. You can use any condition here. Okay, this is just normal, okay, design here. Just I'm gonna make his 20, and I'm gonna make this default color to pink like this. Now I'm gonna change that vertical arrangement background to the black, and this one is also background color to the black like this. Then now what I'm gonna use here, I'm gonna use this circle height and width should be like in percentage, let's say the 50%, 40%, okay, 40% the height and 40% width, or 70% width. This done. Now let's use one extension here, and I'll give you the extension link in the description. This extension we are going to use here. Okay, so there is a lot of functions, so I'm going to show you the basics one, and you can learn it from here. And I'm going to just show you the AIX file. Just download this AIX file. Let's go to the MIT App Inventor and click on extension, import extension, and choose file. Extension, click on import, and just try and drop this extension like this. Done. Now let's go to the block. Okay, now here you can see here, whenever someone click on this button, okay, so I'll show the extension. You can open that progress bar view in the screen initialization and any verification, anything. Okay, so I'm going to use it to on button click. So click on progress view like this. Okay, and as you can see here, create round progress. Okay, this one. Okay, so how can I do this? So just drag and drop it like this here. ID is something, is a name, so I can put anything like 1, 2, 3, anything, or one. It's just a text format. Okay, so I'm gonna use here just one. In means in which vertical arrangement you wanna put that progress bar. So I'm gonna use here vertical arrangement 2. So just put this like here. As in a rounded corner. So this is a true false value. So just put here true. Just type true and just drag and drop it here. Progress view. So let's click on the extension and you'll find here the progress to set the progress view value. See, this is the progress property like this. Okay, so you can't do it like here directly because it's a list. Okay, property is a list. So we need to use a list. So as you can see here, make a list. Just drag and drop it here and use in this one. Okay, now what you need to do, I need to use a title. So like this one, the title is our progress bar. Okay, so this is my title one like this. And the progress is, you just need to define the value. So I'm going to define the value to 100. Okay, this should be the, if you want to make a half circle, so you can put the 50 value here. Okay, the foreground color. Okay, so background color, you can choose anything. So I'm going to use a color, and for the background, I'm going to use here the foreground like this one. And for the background, I'm going to use here this one. Okay, or you can use for the foreground, you can use this orange, or for the background, you can use this gray. Done. Now this is the, now just copy and paste it like this. Okay, now you have the list of two circles. Okay, and same. So you can add your list like just, okay, wait, just make it like this. Just you click on setting and you can add more items here. Okay, like this. More item like this. And let's just do copy paste thing and just put it here like this. Okay, now what we need to do, we just need to change the what thing, we just need to change the title. So title one, then this is the title two, but we need to change the color also. So I'm going to use here this one, then title three, then I'm going to use here color to something different, then I'm going to use here title four. I'm going to use here the color is something else like this. Done. Now we need to just play this play the animation also. So click on the progress view and you'll find here the animation. So as you can see here is animate progress, so call this here. And the idea is, we know that idea is like this. So you can just make this code like this. Okay, like this. Just make it like this. Now, you know the idea is one. Okay, just put it here. And the rotation, I'm going to use the maths, and the value I'm going to use here to 2000, like this. And techniques, so there are a lot more techniques. So I'm going to use a very simple as like linear, it's fine. That's it. That's your overall progress path. Let me show you the, how this will look. Let's go to the here connector. I'm going to use a companion, and let me just try this here. Now let's click on the start button and see the progress you've done. Amazing, fantastic. So that's the overall app. Okay, so if you have any doubt, you can ask for a comment. Please subscribe to my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.